Tag team action underway, truly one of the hallmarks of sports entertainment.
That's right, Cole. And as a former tag team champion myself, I have to say these matches hold a special place in my heart.
A sound suplex. Makes him pay with a counter.
Ooh.
Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Right to the gut. He's going for it all.
Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening. Up high.
Nobody home on that.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
With the reversal. He's returning fire.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
What's he gonna do here?
The foot DDT.
Elbow drop.
The piercing.
Kick to the gut. Booming coach. Position to be in right now.
Six.
Powerbomb into the post.
Into the floor.
Count out may be imminent here.
Really testing fate right now.
Eight.
No way.
Oh no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
Brash decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental. Whoa.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Two.
Neckbreaker.
Good.
That was nasty.
Three.
Setting up.
Four.
Oh, suplex.
Five.
Impressive counter by KO.
Six.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Here he comes off the tag. He made it. Tag made.
Sharp punch.
Oh, what a right.
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
He's ejected from the ring.
Right now.
Got the single arm on him.
Neckbreaker suplex! And that cuts Cena right off. Boom, what a punch!
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Enough already.
Saw that one coming. Solid punch. Catches the kick.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Vicious right forearm.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Watch out. He's getting a little battered now. Oh, strikes with the back elbow. Parker tags in.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Jeez, that could take you out.
Just punch.
punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Catches a punch.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
And there's the tag. John Cena into the ring.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Catches the leg.
A series of reversals. Really just landed in.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Cena dodges out of that.
Kevin Owens with the torture rack.
Oh,
into the neck breaker.
Is it enough? The cover!
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
No, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
Strike right.
Good night.
Uh-oh.
Look out. Oh, simple but effective.
There's the switch. John Cena's in.
Oh, right to the kidneys. Oh, solid kick across the back.
Oh, boy, Byron. It's time for your favorite thing.
I'm ready, Corey. Are you? Are you ready for the five-knuckle shuffle?
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Being carried around with ease. Fighting free there, and that can be all the space that is needed.
Kick to the gut.
Back around into a neck breaker.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Devastation.
Draped across the top rope. Hurricanrana. He's looking shaky at best now. Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
In the midsection.
Oh my God, what an elbow. Tossed around like a rag doll.
Uh-oh, cleared off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Six.
Punch connects. Excellent ring IQ to see the refs count and return to the ring in time.
Racked around into a neck breaker.
This is just ridiculous. Look at the power. This is downright superhuman. The big dog setting it up. We're about to see it.
Spear!
Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble.
Cover!
more fight here.
Oh, look at that torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Cena with nowhere to go. Is Cena going to tap out? Owens gets control. And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
He still was able to produce some considerable damage now.
Himself on the receiving end. At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Here he goes for the win.
And he closes it out. Crushing double stop.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Flying. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Stomping. Ouch.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, costly error there. Into a neck breaker. Phenomenal. Into the corner now. Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Your breath.
Hurricanrana. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
No! Into a power bomb.
He's burying elbows in the midsection. Oh, does he get him here?
One, two.
Oh, and he kicked out at two.
That's really as close as it gets.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
And outside. What's he looking for here?
Oh, no.
Some precision. Tornado DDT. Two. Punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. And guys, now I see blood starting to flow from the face of John Cena.
He had planned here.
A little birdie told me bad things are coming this way.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Boom! Powerbomb!
Two!
He catches Cena with a counter.
Three!
He's got the answer for that one. No one likes a count out.
Eight. Nine.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
In the corner, no escape from these punches.
Oh, nothing fancy with that boot.
Oh, right to the kidneys. Oh, kick connects. Good contact.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up. Whoa!
Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow movement down.
Big right commits.
Right across the back. Uh-oh, off the limb. The guillotine cinched in. This one could be a tap out.
And they score the win. What a tag match.
Tag teams always entertain, but the entertainment on that one was off the charts.
Victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top-level tag team performance.